Hey, what's going on? Yeah, come in. How you feeling today? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, you ordered the slow and gentle massage today. Is that still what you want? Perfect, perfect. Are there any areas of tension that we want to discuss beforehand? Okay. I know last time the mid-back was a concern. Is that still? A little bit. Okay. Feeling anything when I press here? A little bit. Anything in the glutes? A little bit. Anything in the calves? Okay. Well, let's get started then. I'm just gonna put on some motion. How's your week? Good. I'm happy to hear that. So we're going to start warming you up for the massage. That's all right. Gentle today. As gentle as we can be, while also making sure we remove the knots. Exactly. Exactly. Let's begin to warm you up. How's that feeling so far? Good. Almost finished warming you up here. Yeah, the change of pace is nice. We're gonna begin a massage. So there's a balance between warming up and really massaging. Starting to pull on the muscles a little bit, but it's also nice. just gonna use my thumb. Just slap on the lower back. And slowly, but gently, move my way up. And now on this side. Yeah, deep breath, deep breaths. Nice and slow, nice and slow. Using my thumbs and letting them guide me. My palm and just push inside of this. Now we're gonna push on the other side. Deep breaths, deep breaths. Deep breaths. Perfect. Go even slower if you like. Yeah, of course. Thank you for hanging out. Nice and gentle. Especially working with the side joints down here and pushing out, I can really go slow in these areas and move. Gently work the muscles. We move into your glutes next. Good. on your glutes. Here we go. Okay. Slow. I don't think I'm going to really use any elbows today because it's really hard to be gentle with elbows. So just using my palms instead as a nice happy movement to slowly and gently begin to remove those knots. Now I'm doing that similar warm-up technique. Now we're going to do that just gently, but a little bit more pressure to achieve a different kind of stretch. Now my palm. I'm going to use my palm on the other calf as well. I'll switch to your upper calf and my thumbs. Trying to crack them. Sweet. Now let's get your other toe. Awesome. That we missed before I do my cool down. Okay. Well, I'll put on some more lotion and I'll begin the cool down process then. So, you know how it goes. Well, start to cool down. Be nice, slow, gentle. Any notes you have at the session? Alright. Sounds good. I'll see you in a few weeks then. Awesome. Peace. Thank you to all our members for supporting the channel. If you'd like to join the Donut Crew, link in the description below.